Also, on her way to Washington, Hawaii Superintendent Catherine Matayoshi is being recognized by the U.S. Department of Education in a summit at the White House. Matayoshi will attend the first-ever National Connected Superintendent Summit for her leadership in a transition to digital learning. The DOE says Hawaii is one of the top 100 districts leading the way in digital learning.